Today, we're lucky. Our television crew has pushed into the heart of darkest Africa to interview the most famous of all professional big game hunters, Huckleberry Hound. 5 seconds, 4 seconds, 3 seconds, 2 seconds, 2 seconds, 2 seconds, 1 second. You're on. Thank you, great hunter Huckleberry, for consenting to be interviewed. How does it feel to be on TV?
I would rather face a charging rhino than appear before these cameras.
You men of action let deeds do your talking.
Yes, we let our deeds do our talking.
Tell us, Hunter Huck, what wild beast are you hunting today?
Leroy, the lion.
Oh, yes, Leroy, the king of beasts, the cleverest lion of all time. Wasn't it last year that you tried to get him?
And the year before that. And right after this show, I'm starting out after him. I got a surprise for him.
Yeah, that funny, funny hunter. I love westerns, but a good comedian kills me. If he's got a surprise for me, I better go meet him.
Dum-de-dum, dum, dum-de-dum, dum. Oh, my darling Clementine. This is my surprise for Leroy, hunting him Maharaja style. Today, the king of beasts is going to be crowned by Huckleberry. How?
Oh, no! This cannot be. Hunting me from an elephant. I have not seen your elephant bit in years. I hope I can remember some of the gimmicks I used to use.
No sign of Leroy. Maybe he heard I was coming.
Just loosen your buckle so the belt will slide easy.
That lion must have gone into hiding.
Not hiding, just keeping out of the sun. Shadiest spot in the jungle, under an elephant. On your way to join the circus, bub?
No, I'm not on my way to join the...